Demolition is underway at the Crete Center in Plattsburgh. That center was forced to close last year after an electrical fire, and what to do with the building has been a hot topic in the community. Back in December, the Common Council voted in favor of taking down the building. They say the cost to tear it down is about $400,000 compared to the estimated $3 million needed for renovations.